And welcome everybody to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. So, I am really, really liking Horizon. I've always kind of liked the open world RPGs, like Skyrim and such, and as much as I hate the whole gotta find stuff to be able to make these, ooh. It's one of those things where it's, I understand why. Like, I've got just this one left to do. So, let's see. Let's refresh my ammo, at least what I can. Yeah, no, I can understand that. Like, a lot of what I'm doing is, like, going and finding stuff like that. At least right now, anyways. I'm slowly going through and exploring out and clearing out the map and figuring out where everything is, and then I'm going to go and just start slamming storyline. But it's, I'm going to go and get all the vantages, metal flowers, and ancient vessels. Basically, I'm going to go collect the world collectibles. And then just slam storyline. Of course, that implies that I didn't just run into storyline like I did here. Don't need that. Anything else? Pretty much.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Sherlock Holmes in the 42nd century using first century techniques. Okay, that's done. Middle flowers this way.
Hello.
Here, birdie. I know you're around here somewhere.
Save these for the trail.
Okay, metal flower. Yeah, metal flower's right here. Kind of figured it was up here. Okay, so this is all the collectibles we need to do, and as you can see, I've set one's just about complete. I'm just missing one. I'm working on set 2 and 3. Got all the metal flowers for 3. Need 2 more metal cups, 1 idol, and 1 visage. Oh, data points. Simply because I've not been going through storyline, I haven't gotten a lot of the data points just yet. Okay, 2 skill points. Let's get heavy lifter, start being able to move faster. Start working on I think I know what I'm going for. Notching more arrows at once. Okay, so looks like easiest way to get to that. Oh, well, you're stuck up there.
Hot as a forest fire.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go the long way around.
Keep that for later.
Okay. Let's just quick save here. I need to get across the water.
Stocking up.
Okay, just finish quickly gathering up this stuff, and then we'll take a map and see how
good
we can proceed. So I'm probably going to want to get up on that plateau. Which means I'm probably going to need to get up into here. So let's actually aim for that one. That got us the campfire. And the real question becomes, is there a traitor here? I don't think so. Okay. Oops, that could have been fatal. Go here, see what this quest is. We're here, we might as well do it.
The fuck. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
There we go.
It looks like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went.
Are you gonna lead me the way I need to go? Looks like you are. Kind of need the blaze. Okay. Oh, better than fruit.
The shadow card.
Thank you for the raid.
Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Just give me a quick second here. There we go. So how was your stream? And what were you playing? Oh yeah, hostiles. Resident Evil 7. Yeah, I'm working on 4 at the moment. Well, it's one I'm currently going through. Once I'm finished 4, I'll be hitting 5 and going through the Revelation series, and then I'll be heading on to 6 and 7. Oh, hello. No, that's not somebody. Okay. Yes, I like doing the whole stealth methodology. I can wait for you to come to me.
Here the old ones died. Let's not join them. Find her.
I've been
seen. To me, you chuffs!
No!
Let this bring me victory!
Okay.
Feel the pain.
Come here.
Aha! Gotcha!
Who? Who's got who? Really?
Not yet. Not make it. Move! Or by the There's in blood! Let's go!
You guys were way too easy. But still, loot's loot. Let's drop stuff around here, yes. Ooh. believe I can get up somewhere in here. That's what I thought. Come on. There we go. Not too much looking kicking around in here. Oh, you're not gonna let me jump up there. Okay. Okay.
They've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again.
To me! Let's take her down!
Oh,
You're not gonna die! I'm done!
They're gonna wipe us out!
Am I done?
This
could be it! Eyes closed!
No!
We're not coming back from this one.
We're getting picked off!
Don't let me die!
Let this be forsaken.
I'm done! Am I done?
We'll be soon.
Bleed before the sun!
Just as easy as outside. Okay.
Kindiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the
back.
Alright,
howdy, Talon. How's
it going? Come on, this way.
Why are you running? I already killed everybody. Meh, night. I need to do up here? No. So I'm gonna have to continue working my way around, probably to about there. But we'll actually go to that campfire there first. You're gonna have me drop down a long way. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah. Don't do that. I've been making those errors a lot tonight. There usually isn't an upside to it.
Kindiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Levon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Okay. That's done. Let's actually start making our way to that tall neck. So we'll hit that campfire first, and we'll just come around this, use this method. Actually making storyline progress tonight, even though I've been trying to avoid it, but the areas I'm exploring are the areas that the quests are in, and we might as well do them over there. Okay, that's done. Head there, we'll get the tall neck. Oh, hi. Ravender cannon, hurry. Thank you. Bugger off. Okay, where was I? Okay, I'm heading that way. Those things are what? Big guys I probably don't want to deal with. Another ancient war machine.
The one to stop. I must be closing in on the signal.
Because you can't see that well, does he can't run like a hell. I think I'm just gonna leave you guys. Let's get that fort so we can get up on the long map. These guys are still hunting me at the time. Well.
Be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Some sort of fighter. Had the main hull, two wings. No one to see here. Go deal with those idiots over there. Well, just EMP blast your asses and back in the Stone Age. Go away.
All right.
Come on. Okay, get me up here. I need to be up here. There we go.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. You guys don't fry? You can wait till they get away from the pack. Okay, so that clears up the map. Let's we'll come here, get the vantage, and then we'll come back and we'll start clearing the rest of this stuff out. Because that should be the remainder of the collectibles.
They're scanning for me.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm waiting. That kill them all. No, it's done. You got right of way. I don't want you to be kicked by you. Okay, so it'll kill the smaller guys, it just won't kill the bigger. It'll stun the bigger.
That was worth it.
So yeah, good to know.
Damn.
Okay. That was a far easier kill than I was expecting. I just wanted to kill two of those things. Oh, here's the other one. Okay.
Here we go again.
Damn it. You know what? Let's try swimming across. But for now, I think that's about the wrapping up point for this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll see you all next time.